Employee clock out. At the end of the shift or the end of the day, all employees will need to clock out. To do this, go to the clock in screen, enter your number, and then you will see a shift record. You will see the total amount of hours worked, and you can either agree or disagree. If you disagree, you'll need to get manager approval to change the time. If you do select agree, you will get a confirmation, and also a time slip will print out.